Hi, this guy came from the States with some numbers written on, with some kind of paint or caulk or I don't know what it is. And in the past he had a hard time getting rid of it, but I found a way to get rid of it, which seems to work for me quite well now, with a good old toothbrush. I'm not sure if there are better ways to do it or other ways, or just let me know in the comments below if you have a better idea. But for me, this seems to work out.